Hey guys, I'm Dustin.
And this is Sawyer.
Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're talking, today we're talking, today we're going over a project that we have. What was our project?
A trailer, thing.
So we had a fishing cart that we used for the beach, and really I've only used it maybe once or twice. My neighbor gave it to us, and we were thinking, what can we do with this to get, I'll be honest with you, I got some really good fishing spots that are far away, and I could go fishing myself on my e-bike. We're going to link that video for the e-bike below. But we were trying to think of a way to make a seat for Sawyer, but I had a better idea. We turned our beach cart into
a,
whatever we want to call it.
sitting, riding thing.
A majigger. Yeah. So we got it set up, and you'll see on here where what we did to fix it up. But now we are ready to go off-road. We're ready to go off-trail with our fishing poles, with Sawyer. He's got a nice cushion on there. Mm-hmm. And we're ready to hit it. And, hey, what the screensaver? That's not our channel. Here. Boom.
No, leave it at the screensaver. That'd be cool.
Hey, look, this is some stuff we got coming up.
That's cooler.
Sawyer, we already started our gator hunt season this year. We don't have anything to show you yet. Sawyer's hooked onto a good gator there. Crazy fireworks show. We went to Bathtub Beach on a road trip and Blowing Rock. Was it Blowing Rock? That was pretty cool. Hey, so anyways, we did this cart. It was a cool project. It wasn't hard.
No, you just put new tires on and
put new tires, made some seat adjustments. And I got a strap. We'll go over it in the video. But just want, if you guys got a cart like that, you want to do something like that, it's pretty cool. So the cart that we did.
Let's add that in there. Let's add the part where it turned off.
Rats. All right. Blooper reel it is. Blooper reel it is. All right. Like we were saying, if you've got, we're a train wreck today. This has just been a continuation all day. Let's keep moving and power through this. So that cart, we took from a barely used laying in the weeds machine to it is primo. It is ready to be used. We do not take it on a fishing trip this time, but there will be a video coming up where we're going to take this thing off road and show you. We're going to catch some fish. Mm-hmm. Bass, snook, maybe a bear. Who knows what's going to come after
us. Let's hope we don't catch a bear.
Yeah, maybe a bear might catch us though, right? The good news is you're in the trailer, so he'll get to you first.
He'll swipe the trailer off.
All right, let's hope none of that happens. But we do live in Florida, and crazy things happen in Florida, don't they? So, all right, so hey, I hope you enjoy it. Sawyer, what was your favorite part about this project?
Riding in it.
That is true, but it's not like I have to do a bunch of work, because with the e-bike, I can pedal assist, or I can just hit the throttle, and it really is good. So it gets a lot of good mileage on it for the stuff, so for the per battery charge. So, all right, let's kick this off. You ready to see it? You guys check it out. Leave a comment. Hey, subscribe and leave a comment. We answer back to every comment that we get. We don't get a whole lot of comments. We don't do this for like to get like a million views. We do this so we can just have fun and enjoy some family time together. We share some of our experiences with you guys. If it's something that y'all want to do, maybe you can find some inspiration behind it. Maybe you got an idea for us. And it's important to spend family time. Man, there's a lot of people hurting right now. A guy we're praying for in North Carolina, he's in a coma. They actually said that he was dead. And now, 2 days later, they said he's still alive. It's a miracle. So we're praying for that family too. And hey, God bless y'all. And I hope you have a good, safe time. And enjoy your time with your family, right? Mm-hmm. Let's knock this thing. Knock it off. Pick it up. Get it. Let's just go.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
What are we looking for?
Let's drag this out. All right, Sawyer. Our job, goal, whatever, project.
Mm-hmm.
Is to take this shopping cart, this cart, and change the wheels out. So it could be a mobile fish cart for the bike for when we go to some off-road crazy places. We can pull this behind us. That's our mission. All right, sorry, look at these little tires. 13 inch pneumatic tire, $14.99. Wait, what are you doing? Yeah, like a kid. Look, this is the Willie Sears department over here. Sir, we cannot put those in the cart. Where's the washer?
Right here.
Put the washer on. And then we can do the cotter pin, or look at these rings that came with it. They're reusable. You want to just reuse the ring? I mean, that's pretty safe looking. What do you think? Alright, so look, we got the wheels on here. Let me show them that. Nope. Alright, so here's kind of what I think we came up with to try it out. Take this strap, it's part of a cargo strap, slide it on here. We're gonna have to make these wraps tight. So we want it about here. We're just gonna alternate the wraps. Leave a little bit of space for turns.
Oh, it is, no. Last time I felt like you did it pretty good.
All right, we're gonna tie it in here. If it does slip out, it's just Sawyer. It's just not too bad. Are you ready?
I think it's recording. Oh yeah, we're recording. Here we go, grass time. It feels pretty nice.
All right, here we go. We'll go to the other pond. The one we fished at the other day with Papa. Yeah, let's get back here on the sidewalk. We'll have to get some breeze going. Hey, you're doing good back there. Hey, this has been working pretty good. The wheels look like they're holding up pretty good. Look at the axle. The axle looks nice and strong, so straight. Yeah.